Spartan Sports TV here live at the regional semifinals between 18 and 7 Booker T. Washington versus your 22 and 9 Montana Pace Spartans.
Looking for another win. Last time on this exact court, Pace lost in a heartbreaking loss, 99-96.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape that sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a country tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness.
Cheers. It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it for.
So the Monty Rapper Pace boys varsity team, they just won off of a buzzer beater, 73-74. So we're here with the guy who made the game-winning shot. So how did it feel when you got the ball?
I don't know, man. It's just what we do, through threes. The ball came to me. I got my teammates. I got to thank them. And we won the game.
Catch us next game. We're about to get
here live with the fan of the game, Calvin Sykes.
I don't know if you guys saw it. Those of you in attendance might have saw it. Calvin got himself. He harassed the referees. The whistle turned a little bit at the end there. Once Calvin got on those officials, yes, sir, get on the bus to West Palm Beach.
Calvin Sykes, here live. Calvin Sykes for MVP. Out. Spartans win, 74-73. Spartan Sports TV out.